One word from God can change your life. That's why I've stepped out in the prophetic. My name is Piven Bridges, and you're listening to Daily Prophetic.
The Lord says it's time to slow down. It's time to slow down and to move ahead cautiously and carefully. For there are things which are ahead of you, which will determine the direction and the course of your life. There are things which are coming to be right now, which will have an immense impact upon the direction that your life will take. It's time to slow down and time to think carefully and wisely, to think about the way that you move ahead. Don't rush into decisions. Don't make hasty choices. But wait upon me. Wait upon my word. Wait upon my direction. For as you slow yourself down, and as you listen to my voice, I will highlight to you the things which are needed, the things which are important. And from this place of understanding, you will make good and wise decisions. Trust me. Trust me when I tell you to slow down, to be patient, and to walk ahead in peace. Don't rush ahead. Don't make quick and hasty decisions. But trust in me, and trust that I will guide you forward carefully and in my timing. Trust that I am with you, that I am the one who gives you my peace, the one who clears the way ahead for you.
Would you like a personal prophetic word? Check out the website in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to get your daily word of encouragement. And whilst you're here, why not have a look at some other of the videos that I've made? God bless you, and have a really great day.